coach was Dom Capers, now defensive coordinator of Jacksonville. On paper, looked like a mismatch, Tom, but Steve Berline to Mushi Muhammad. And he fights off that Donovan Darius for a touchdown at the end, 60 yards.
Yeah, and Carnell Lake will not often miss time. This play makes a great play on the ball. You see it go right through his hands. Great, great play by Mushi Muhammad and the quarterback, Berline.
14-6 Panthers at the half. Good first half for Berline. Fred Taylor left the game after a first drive. Slight hamstring pull, but all good teams have quality backups. And this is James Littleman Stewart. Look at him. It's a wonderful, wonderful run. 44 yards. Second touchdown of the game for Stewart, who had a big game. 22-14, the Jaguars against George Seifert. But Seifert's new charges come back. Just over a minute to go at the 35. Berline to Muhammad, and watch the play he makes. Beautiful. He's in. Three plays later. Second and goal, 36 to go. Berline rolls right. His best receiver is Wesley Walls. Touchdown, 22-20. So obviously, the Panthers are going to go for two to try to force overtime. And what happens? Berline forces it to Walls. Lonnie Kmart is there for the blue light special.
Now, you think about everything that goes on this play. It's thrown a little bit too hard. He doesn't wait until the receiver gets into the end zone, and he throws it directly to the linebacker. It's a play that has to be timed up better than what we just saw.
And George Seifert was they almost pulled the big upset. I had a feeling the Jags would struggle here, but the Jaguars, they go 2-0. They beat the Panthers 20.